The best ideas have very humble beginnings. Little more than a spark, really. With a little care, that spark will begin to glow, hinting at its potential to change. Whether or not that potential can be fully realized depends solely on the will of its keeper. Ignore the ember, and it will gladly turn to ash. Nurture it, and what began as a spark can spread like fire.